Hello, Internet. Today, Wednesday, March 9th, 22:11 in the morning. And if you're looking at wondering what the weird angle's for, this will probably be my first ever unboxing. We've had lots of unenvelopings, but now we're going to have an unboxing. Now, I think I already know what this is going to be, but let's just go ahead and open it for the first time ever. Once again, let's not cut my hands. Time to get a sharper knife. I'm using freaking bulletproof tape these days, my goodness. Okay, so it's a package from ellusionist. It's not a large one. I would say, you know, there's at least a DVD in here. Let's find out. Of course, we have paper. Let's take a thing. Nothing else in there. Let's get rid of that. Oh, by the way, do you like that? Yeah, right here. Do you like this right here? Figure I'd screw you guys up a little bit. Instant radio. Excellent. So let us see what's going on here. We've got the standard Illusionist ad stuff. Win a trip to Las Vegas. Oh, sweet. There we go. Go ahead and enter, guys. Win a trip to Vegas. Unfortunately, me being Canadian, I can't win. Which really sucks. I don't know why they stick it in there. Okay. We don't need this. And this is actually not at all like I thought it would be. Interesting. First impressions. Now, we know the product. The effect is called instant radio. So we pretty much know when you have an effect called instant radio that there might be a radio involved. There's no bit of magic in that. However, let's just set that off to one side. We've got, oh sweet, if you've seen the demo online, there's like the knob to turn the radio on, a bit of foam. I have no idea what this is. I'm not even going to try. Well, it looks like a strap. Another strap with some of that non-slip stuff you put in your mother's cupboard. A safety pin, let's put that right there, probably lose that right away. And another safety pin with Velcro. And instant radio version 2, now even better than the original. I thought I'd be having to watch a DVD or something like that. He has basically written a manual. Okay, and excuse me. I obviously see some reading in my future. Excuse me. Well, it looks thorough. Let's go ahead and open this. So guys, after looking at everything, giving it some thought, as well as talking about it to Jason, and thinking about it myself as well, I've decided I'm not going to give the gimmick away. And the only reason I'm doing that is because it's a much, it's neat. It's a really neat gimmick, and I don't want to give it away. We're all smart people. We know that if a trick claims to, say, you know, play the radio from a deck of cards or from your nose or whatever the hell it's going to play from, that obviously it involves something that will play music, whether it's a recording, whether it's live radio, etc. We all know what is involved in order for that to happen. Like, you know, there's only a few options, and, you know, using the process of elimination, I'm sure we're able to, like, you know, narrow it down to at least two. So that said, let's just all agree that 2 plus 2 equals 4, and that something that is required to play music. And let's just leave it at that. The construction of this little unit here, I'm not going to tell you what's in there. The construction of it, though, is very well done. Some thought has been put into how things work, how everything plays and sounds, and how it hooks up and attaches to your body. So on that note, you know, thumbs up. It's a very well designed little gimmick. I actually do see myself just carrying this around on my own, like, you know, like every now and then, just to freak people out. Like, this seems fun, and it's not very often that, you know, that I get a magic trick or I see a magic trick that seems not fun for the spectator to play to see, but fun for the magician to perform as well. And this seems like a fun little trick to perform. So as I play with this, learn it, and actually get out there and perform it for my friends and people at the restaurant I work at, I'll definitely let you know more about that. That said, based on gimmick alone, you know, highly recommended. All of these additional doodads and bells and whistles, they definitely... stupid Velcro. They are required. You don't need all of them at once, but you are given a variety of ideas or ways to have everything work with your body and your system. Let's go ahead and just set this off to one side. Probably going to lose something knowing me. Let's put this off to one side. Nope, yeah, I already did lose a few things. There we go. That said, the manual. Now, I kind of would have liked to see a video, and I'm hoping that someone actually does go online, or maybe not online, but somehow a video of how to hook things up is actually comes into play. And the only reason I say that is because, like I said many, many times before, people don't like to read. You know, like the few diagrams that are in here, there we go, like that, you know, it's just... People these days are visual learners. This is like really targeted towards either your young group or I would say even a working professional. The working professional will have no problem setting this up. The younger guys who get it just because it looks cool, and I might add it is cool, might have some issues getting everything set up the first time. It is like, you know, let's go ahead. Like, it is extremely like it, this is a very word heavy manual. Like, it is not. It's not light reading, I'll say that much. So, like, the only thing I can see of, like, that a DVD would be used for would be, like, just, like, for hookup and how to use it. Maybe additional ideas. By not providing the DVD, they've probably cut down on some expense, which would normally have to be passed down to the customer. Pros, cons. This, in my eyes, does not make or break the effect. Overall, I think this is definitely a clear winner. It is what I would think a... look at the demo. It's exactly what it says on the demo. The sound is phenomenal. The execution of it is simplistic. You really can't get it wrong. If you have issues, he provides different ways to actually have the execution of the sound or have it play back easier for you. There's a different, like, and if you're creative, like, you can even come up with like a million different ways to have things hooked up on yourself in order to play the sound, execute, et cetera, et cetera, et cetera. So on that note, by all means, if you want to have some fun, if you just want to open a few eyes and cause a few jaws to drop, pick this up. It's not really an effect that you can do in the summer, and when I say that, obviously there's stuff on you, so obviously you can't like do this, and like you might be able to do it in a tank top, but you'll have a hard time. It's more of like a jeans and t-shirt, long sleeve sweater coat type effect. Not necessarily though. There's ways to get around it. Reading the instructions and playing with it myself, you're not limited to the hookup that is mentioned in here. I just dropped something. I'll find it later. You're not mentioned to the hookup that is laid out in here, but you are. Like I said, your imagination is important here. So once you figure out how the trick works, you can then therefore make that leap and go ahead and start, you know, playing with it, finding different places where you want to have things hooked up, set up, etc., etc. On that note, I have to give this 2 thumbs up, guys. It's I think a good buy. I initially saw it and I'm thinking, well, that's pretty gimmicky. Like, who's gonna want that? You know, like, it's, you know, like we've got, like, you know, ringtone is out there. You know, it's kind of the same. Well, not really the same thing. But it's a sound thing that requires a lot of you know, gimmickry and setup and et cetera, et cetera. This is better than ringtone in my opinion. Ringtone has a place, though with all the cell phones out there, ringtone might not even be your cup of tea anymore. This is something you can carry around all the time. This is something that you could probably have on you all the time, ready to go. And an interesting story. I'll do another video on an interesting story, but. It's if you don't buy this, you guys are missing out. I know it's not cheap. If I'm not mistaken, let's find out how much that sucker cost. Let us go over to the webpage. $54.95. It's not cheap. It's definitely not cheap. However, I do feel that the versatility of this, the sheer wow factor, plus the fact the quality of what you're getting is well worth the $54.95 that you'll have to pay. So pick it up. If you don't pick it up, I think you're being foolish. And on that note, if you have any questions about this, if you have any comments that you want to add on to it, if you have something that caught your eye and you want more clarification with, by all means, go ahead. Don't ask me to reveal this. I'm not going to. Like I said, we're all smart. We can all figure things out for our own. You've got a few ideas of what's in here already. I'm not going to tell you. But if you have any questions, like if you can, you want to know what something might be used for, if you have any idea questions on a hookup, if you own this yourself, by all means, shoot me an email, shoot me a YouTube comment or something like that, and I'll do my best to help you out. Pick this up, guys. You deserve it.